I have been very, very happy with the conference of this morning about the figure of the father in TV. It's an interesting conference that helps us to reflect on the importance of paternity, not only, I would say, in the families, but all over the world. We are in a world that is living, in a certain sense, without the direction. And the main point of this conference is that it helps us to understand the role of the father, not only, as I tell you, in the family, but also in the church and in the world. It is very, very interesting to reflect on how we can help people to live authority in a world that where authority is very contested. We are living in a certain sense in a world that is lost. But Lost is not only a TV series, but it's in a certain sense a metaphor of the world we are living in. And in a lost world, we need a guide, we need guidance. And that is why it's important to reflect which guidance we are giving to society through this important means of communication that is television.